The eGauge supports the ability to perform a CSV export for a given period of time. In order to do so, navigate to the main device page. Next, select the drop-down menu in the top left corner of the graph. Select Export Data to Spreadsheet, CSV. A dialog box will appear. First, set the type of data to be exported, average or cumulative. Note that cumulative values appear as time-weighted kilowatt-hour totals for the specified interval, where average values appear as an instantaneous kilowatt value. Next, select the date range. Finally, select the interval. By default, these values are set to 1 and day, but they can be modified for a variety of time periods. For example, half-hour intervals would be 30 and minute, 1 week intervals would be 7 and day. Click the Export button. The file, named data.csv, should automatically begin downloading to your preset download folder. Note that the CSV file is comma delineated,